Hi, Safe Day here.
Today I'll be making Kinpira Gobo. Kinpira Gobo is a delicious and healthy traditional Japanese side dish made with burdock root and carrot. Learn how to make this easy 10-minute dish. The link to the full recipe is in the description. You will need 1 stalk of gobo, 1 half of carrot, 1 tablespoon of sesame oil, 2 tablespoons of water, 1 half tablespoon of sugar, 1 tablespoon of mirin, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, toasted sesame seeds for garnish. Step 1. Wash the gobo under running water to remove any dirt. Using the back of a knife, peel the outer skin of the gobo. Cut the gobo into thin strips and soak in water. Cut carrot into thin strips. Step 2. Heat a frying pan over medium heat and add the sesame oil. Add the gobo and carrots and stir fry for a few minutes. Step 3. Add water and braise until tender. Step 4. Add sugar, mirin, and soy sauce and stir fry for a couple of minutes. Serve them on a plate and sprinkle toasted sesame seeds on top. I hope you enjoy this Japanese classic Kinpira Gobo. Also, sign up for my weekly newsletter and receive a free vegetarian recipe ebook. Go to chefjcooks.com/en/newsletter.
Thanks for watching, and please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.